At Kennedy Krieger, we have decades of experience with children with traumatic brain injury and other forms of brain injury. And our concussion clinic program is just one part of that. But this means that we have a whole array of services that we can access at any time for any child based on their needs. Some of the most common symptoms we see after concussion are headaches, nausea, acting a little bit more confused or slowed down. It's critical that anybody who might have a concussion get checked out. The reasons for that are, one, we want to do a thorough evaluation and make sure that no additional examination or short-term intervention is needed. And the second is, if there is a concussion, it's very important to have a medical provider guide that person in terms of any change in activities that may be needed to keep them safe. One of the things that we know is really important now is not to rest children too much. That while initially after an injury, it's important to take a break from some activities, we know that getting a child back up and in their typical routine and getting back to some safe physical and cognitive activity can actually help them get better sooner. That said, we don't want to overwhelm children, and so this is why it's very important to have a medical professional help guide a parent in how to get their child back to more normal activities after an injury.